So now we are at round number three. So the round number three says KFB, that is knit front and back, then the knit 11, then again knit front and back, and then knit one. So we will repeat this pattern for all the needles. Sorry for the out of focus video at this part. Now we are knitting round number four, which says knit all across, and we'll be simply knitting each stitches, and every needle would have 16 stitches. There is a water leaking somewhere in my kitchen.